The ED on Tuesday conducted searches against Tamil Nadu Electricity Minister V. Senthil Balaji and some others as part of a money laundering investigation and held multi-city searches, prompting Chief Minister M.K. Stalin to slam the BJP for backdoor intimidation of political rivals, as he charged the ED with political intention behind its action. Quoting official sources, PTI said searches were conducted in Chennai and Balaji's native Karur, besides Eni Road.